because for what, the last 10 years, I've been helping my friends come up to the top.
Yep.
Well, it looks like one of your friends who was up at the top was one of my friends. He was one of them I helped up to the top. He was my Bubba Wall listener. And if he remembers, before he was part of the Bubba Wall, he lost 8 straight months worth of matches. Sure, most of it was disqualification from your temper and throwing people over the top rope and whatever. But once you become above the law, you have been unbeatable, and you still are. I'll give you that. You're a freaking tank. And he's going to hide behind you. He's going to use you to take care of all his dirty work, because that little Oompa Loompa couldn't beat any one of us.
Hey!
You couldn't beat any one of us one-on-one. That's why I took 4 of you. And I know it wasn't you. It was Rocco. And where's Rocco? Oh, yeah, he's back. Anyway, but it took 4 of you, these 2 guys, and you and Rocco, to put me up. I weigh 175 pounds, Jack. And that's the best you got? You talk about me putting my friends to the top? How did these guys get to keep these tag team belts for so long? Because they've been kissing your ass, Jack. Everybody in the back knows that there's 2 people back here who basically run things. Me and you. This commissioner, he's commissioner, but everybody knows it's my decision or your decision. So it's either kiss my ass or kiss your ass. And one of these days, when you're out somewhere else kissing somebody else's ass, I will still be here getting my ass kissed. And I'll still be here making sure my friends are on time. And you got a problem with the people I put on top? Why don't you confront them? Maybe next week with Billy Maverick's here. Confront him. I'll put him on top. You what? You want to confront the people I put on top? I don't put the dysfunctional family on top. Taylor Zayn. Confront him. You want to jump people in alley? Jump the dysfunctional family. It'll be a fair fight. Even if there is 4 of me, only 3 of them.
Like 6 people.
So is Tan. I'm telling you right now, I did help my friends to the top, but who wouldn't help their friends to the top? But at least I need it in this ring. I busted my ass for 16 years wrestling, 10 years in this company to help my friends get to the top. You come in 2 years in this company, and then you're gone for 8 months, property of the state or something like that, right? Yeah, and then you come back and immediately you're back here buddy-buddy with everybody. You're best friends with everybody because you're building a mutiny. You got all your BW3 loyalists kissing your ass.
What do you want
it
from me? I learned from you, Sean.
Yeah, you learned from me. But the one thing, I did it face to face in the ring. You did it behind my back or over the internet or whatever you want to say. That's all I got to say.
Show some respect, and don't be biased. When I'm getting better, y'all, I'm
street while though. She didn't keep your mouth shut there about being lovely. I tell you what, but I tell you, I want to dance, and I'll whip you. I'll beat you fair and square, and if these people don't say I beat you fair and square, then I'll just beat you
the only fair time I square.